Today for our video, we're painting two different cups. The first cup we'll be painting is this mug for, you know, coffee. I haven't even tried to open it yet. Purposes, it's like plastic. So I thought this would be cool to paint on. And then the second one we'll be doing is one of these cups. So my question is, so it's like double, like I can see that there's another layer of like a plastic cup inside of this plastic cup, you know? And I was thinking that maybe if I could pull it apart, I could paint on the inside portion so that, you know, it won't scratch off or anything. Just in case I can't do that with this one, I bought gloss varnish. So I do already have varnish, but it's like paint varnish. And sometimes, I don't know why, but with my black paint, it smears it. So I bought this one so I can just spray them. And then I was Googling it and I'm pretty sure this will make it so that they're dishwasher safe. But we'll test that. I don't wanna break it, but I'm not that strong either. I don't think this is coming off. Well, I mean, it'd be a great idea. Like, you can see that there's a different layer I could paint on, but it doesn't look like it's gonna happen. So, with this cup, I know that it's basic, but I really wanna do the great wave on it, the great wave painting. Cause I just feel like that would look really cool with this white background. I know that a lot of people paint it and copy it and whatever, and I never have though, and I'm gonna, because you have to do it at least once. When I was in Michael's buying these, I was sitting there and they're playing Arcade Fire in Michael's. And if you don't know who Arcade Fire is, I mean, that's fine, but I'm just saying. This song. I think this is even the song they're playing, and I was like, what are they doing? Good for them, but I just don't like showing my music sometimes. I never know how to tell. Now they're charging, but how long do I literally have to wait? Sometimes. Okay, well, I guess I'll just do without music. For now. Blue. Blanco. How do I say white in Spanish? White. Got my cup of water, my paintbrush. Okay, we'll see how this goes because now that I'm looking at it, the white is on top of the waves, which is, there's like clouds above the, maybe I'll do like sunset because I don't know if you're gonna be able to see the top of the wave from the top of the cup. So let's just, start. I'm scared. Is this gonna be see-through? That's the real question. Sometimes I don't know why, but sometimes with paint you have to mix white to make it not see-through. I've never painted waves before in my life, so I also need glasses now. Sorry, I have to go like this for a second. Maybe maybe a little bit of blue in there just to. So it's gonna turn out just terrible. How do I do all those little waves? Those little. Let's just try to do the big one. She do it, I say so. 2 big 40s and a big ass Draco. 3 more millions when you ask how my day go. Put up a phone, not a blueberry fango. My phone's moving, we straight to the joint shit. 2 small bands just to take you out real quick. 3 more hoes, pull up on fucking shit. That's how it goes, big bands, I'm coming shit. Yeah. Let's just fill in the blue and see what happens. Life is crazy on the road. I live like I don't miss you, but who am I fooling? Shut me out and treat me so cold. In the wave, there's like darker and lighter strips. And I don't know how I'm gonna do that. I don't meet cause the girls they fine, but they ain't like you, I swear. They don't go to bed like you know. They don't bust it down like you know. They don't love trap like you know. They don't cut the deals like you know. Okay, well I think layers will work. When I layer it, it looks better. After it's dry. But a couple thousand people and I hear them screaming loud. And my ears, they get the buzzing and my brain is blacking out. When the show is done, you're the only one I want to tell about it, yeah. You know this life too. You making moves, you doing you, I'm never too tired to show you the proof, what I gotta do. I love you that I said it. When I'm sober, I regret it. But they ain't like you, swear. They don't go to bed like you, no. They don't bust it down like you. Pretty cute, pretty cute. You constantly cross my mind. Laying in the bed by myself sometimes. Guess I don't meet cause the girls they fine, but they ain't like you, swear. They don't go to bed like you know. They don't bust it down like you know. Now the question is, do I put a little orange moon on it? I think I should. Yeah. My love is not hard to be in a place where life is easy. Like, what the fuck is real? What the fuck is wrong? I think I can fit with your tone. Like, oh, I think about you. I like it. So we'll wait for it to dry and then we'll spray it. So here's the finished piece. Now what are we gonna do for the other one? Because we could do like another famous painting. I could do the Mona Lisa on this or something. But I don't know if anyone's gonna really wanna drink from the Mona Lisa. So, I started the next cup and I filmed it, but the whole thing was out of focus. But either way, it's kind of pointless for you to watch. Basically what I'm gonna do is with this one, I did the primary colors with different swatches. And then once this dries, I had to do 2 coats on all of them and 3 coats on the blue one because it was just kind of see-through. And then I haven't decided whether I'm gonna do white or black, but I'm gonna go and do faces, like little random faces on these guys. So while we're waiting for that to dry, I'm gonna show you what I got from Target. That right when you walk into Target, those dollar just like things just like get me all the time. So these are just like posters. Look how cute. This was $1. Yes, this would look good if it was in a frame and I don't have a frame for it. But really, I don't know. Looks good without a frame if I can like, I guess I could put a command strip on it and just, you know? And then I got this one because it kind of matches my apartment. Now that I'm looking at it, it's kind of more green and I'm doing more of like a dark blue, navy dark blue theme, like this. Like I'm going for more like, I bought this color speaker because it literally matched my house. Oh well. So I think this one might be ready to spray. I think it is. I think we're gonna spray it. So let me take the lid off. I'm gonna put just this plastic bag in the cup just to kind of cover the inside of the cup so we don't drink chemicals. What the hell? How am I gonna spray this? We don't want it to drip. That looks pretty good, honestly. It's shiny. Glossy. These are my Posca markers. I've been kind of testing them out and playing with them lately, and I think they're really nice. You stop, quit frontin' on me. I'ma stretch it back like a limousine. Everybody love me, tryna surf my wave. On the zone of drugs, can't you feel my face? I don't think that I'll ever come down, cause this feels better to me. With an eyebrow on the other side, because that's art, right? Okay. I don't think that I'll ever come down. All of the paint just came out of my paint marker and onto my thing. Oh, rough. Okay. He's gonna have a beard. So, there he goes. The guy with the beard. Well, a bunch of cute little guys on here. I don't know, this one seems like it'll scratch off easier than this one. Well, that was painting on cups with me. I will keep you guys updated if they are dishwasher proof / hand washing proof. and we're also gonna do a giveaway with them. We're gonna do a giveaway for both of them, but separately. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna post a picture of both of these on separate pictures on my Instagram. At Alexis the Creator on Instagram. What you're gonna do is whichever one that you want, you're going to post it on your story. So go ahead and share my post to your story with the cover of whichever one that you want. Make sure you're subscribed to me and watch this video. which I'll put all these in the Instagram caption. So, put it on your story, subscribe and like this video, screenshot that, send it to me on any of my social media platforms to make sure I got you counted. Yeah, I don't know. Whichever one you want, post on your story. Yeah, but we just like to have fun here on this channel. We like to do some art stuff. If you're interested in anything, let me know. Making t-shirts, painting on, I don't know, phone cases, just anything. Anything at all. It's fun. It's fun for me. So yeah, let me know which one that you want. We'll do a giveaway with them. And I'll mail them to you. Even though mailing is weird expensive. That's all. Thank you for watching with me.